I'm Susan. Welcome to Unpacking My Crap. This channel could be a lot of, oh, so that's where that went, to,
it's an all. And I need this for jewelry should I choose to do that again. Excuse me. Alright. Didn't I put something? That's pretty bad. Oh, it's a small one. Where are the flashlights? Is this one of those flashlights that, oh, it should work, but it's not working? Yeah. Oh. Oh. It's one of those blue ones. Does this need to be in the junk drawer? Do we need to know where fluids have been? Yes, I'm fluid free. Huh. Yeah, I kind of don't know where my cat has urinated. This nose can smell it. Alright, this is gonna go in the cell pile. Russ can do that. Lands. Laying tool. A feeler gauge. 26 blade feeler gauge. Oh, this is for ignition and general purpose measuring.
You know, I don't know if the spark plug is spaced right.
Okay, there can be one more tool in the junk drawer, and that is a set of pliers. This is getting kind of uncomfortable. Oh, a tiny little one. Does it get to live in the junk drawer? Yeah, I think we have a multi-tool that's small like this. Garage. Here's that thing that the blades go with.
What did I do with the blades?
What did I do with them? What did I do with that pack of blades? Seriously. I don't know if you can see my back pocket there. Seriously, what did I do with the blades? I have a big package of razor blades, and I don't know where I put them. This is kind of problematic. Unless it's not. Maybe you guys can... Ah! Here they are. Alright. This is gonna go in the painting box. Which I see. So... Painting? Cleaning. Painting. If I really want to scrape a window to clean it, ooh. Garage tool bench, where they can rust some more. Pen. What is this? Is this a multi-tool? Shit! This is all... Oh, this is all little star points. Those annoying people that put together things with star points. Wait, and little Phillips. Okay, so this is the little one that gets to stay in the drawer, and this one goes in the tool thing upstairs. So. Which is where. Alright. Ooh! Big marker. Not so quite big marker. This is missing something. This is nice. Allen wrench. And magnet thingy. Alright, I am out of time for today, and my pants are about to fall down. So, taking what I have, I've made some decisions. I know this can go in the tool rack upstairs. And this is the color you will not wear. Yes, we got this for you so you couldn't hunt the 16-year-old cats when you first came in. Yeah, you're not having it. What's this? Ooh, did you get scared?
Did you get scared?
So I'm taking this, and this, and my phone, and the recycling paper. And the journal, or sorry, the three ring. Actually, this will be good. I'm going to a conference where I'll have a three ring binder. So, wish me luck going upstairs. My pants are falling off.
Please like and follow. Tell your friends.